Alright, what's going on? What up with it? This is my new project. I'm trying to rebuild anyway. It's a 1990 Suzuki LT230. Still got a lot of work to do. Plastic's alright. Needs a top end rebuild. I'm gonna try to do. Never worked on dirt bikes before, but I'm gonna try to do it step by step with my uncle's help and YouTube. Like I said, it needs a top end. These front brakes, master cylinder, brake lines are already ran. Just need front brake, master cylinder.
I done took some of the plastics off on the seat and stuff there, right there.
Chain's good, sprockets are good.
They can be replaced. I'm just gonna clean them up for now.
It's 5-speed automatic with reverse pull start. I don't know, I've been looking at a lot of videos and there's a lot of it stuff saying quad runner, quad sport. I don't know, I think this is a quad runner because it's got the electric start and pull start, no kick start. So I don't know if I'm wrong, help me out. These are air intake. These are new muffler. Muffler got a hole in it right there. Battery box and tail lights fucked up. Need to be replaced. I'm going to get to all that. Somebody welded a hitch on it. The brake looks okay. I need a brake line to run to the brake master cylinder, which that seal. Let's see. That seal right there is busted out, rotted out. So I need a new master cylinder for the brake rear. It runs, just the top end is spitting oil out the exhaust, so these are some rings in it. I'm gonna go ahead and replace the top end, new piston and everything. New spark plug. But hey, other than that, man, new tires. Kinda dried it out a little bit. Tighten up everything. Last thing I'm gonna do is somebody had repainted it. Spray painted it, but it looks okay. But like I said, needs new front master cylinder. Probably go ahead and order new handlebars. But hey, other than that, man, I rode it when I bought it from the guy. I got it for a steal for $250. So, I'm just gonna take my time with it. I bought it for my 11-year-olds, but for Christmas, I thought I was gonna have it before Christmas, but hey, just gonna might as well. I was gonna just do the top end just to have it running for them with the brakes and stuff, but might as well just go ahead and make it my project and have it, probably try to have it done within the next couple of months. It's gonna take me a couple of months, so. Try to have it ready for the spring. Yep. Y'all guys know anything? Any websites or anything where I can order anything or order my parts and stuff like that. I never bought anything off eBay, but
hey, this is my first time doing a motor, so I'm gonna try it.
But it is what it is. Like, comment, subscribe, do whatever. Just give me some feedback if you want to. Don't matter. I haven't seen any videos on these type of quads within the last 2 or 3 years every time I search YouTube. So I'm trying to came across one and trying to make an up-to-date version. If anybody got one out there, holler at me, let me know what's going on. Peace out.